for this.
A new battle! Herb, since he was called an evil dragon, I thought that he would be kind of mean, but he's nicer than I expected. The battle is starting.
Goku and Pan continue on their travels to collect the scattered Dragon Balls once again. At that time, they meet one of the Shadow Dragons, Nova Shenron. Having felt Nova Shenron's strength, Goku's heart starts to pound as the fight starts.
It seems I might have a good fight with you.
Interesting. You seem confident in your skills. Let's see. There's something very strange about his energy. By the way, where does the negative energy come from?
When Piccolo gains his power.
A new battle! Hurry and try it! Since he was called an evil dragon, Omega, the battle is starting. Be careful, okay?
Omega Shenron, the most evil dragon that reigns over the Shadow Dragons, appears before Goku and the others. Neither Goku nor Vegeta's techniques were effective in the face of Super Omega Shenron's overwhelming strength. However, they're betting on a secret recovery to win.
Sorry to keep you waiting, Kakarot.
Let's do this, Vegeta.
Weaklings are still weaklings, no matter how many you have.
The real battle begins now!
That power is unbelievable!
It's like the whole planet is shaking in fear!
Can you surpass me? I wonder! Someone like you? Ridiculous!
Think you can handle it? A Super Saiyan 4? Think you can handle it? A Super Saiyan 4?
A new battle! We got carried away and fought. Now it looks like the transformation is gone. Way to go, Grandpa! The battle...
The tables are turned when fusion fails. Goku and Vegeta are in trouble. Now there's only one way to defeat Omega Shenron. Goku gathers the last of his power and entrusts Earth's fate to an extra-large spirit ball.
Wait! No!
fought some really incredible opponents, but it's finally over. Ah, Grandpa! Well done!
What do you mean? My grandpa's dead!
I'm looking for the Dragon Balls. Do you know anything about them? Anyways, you seem strong. I wonder who's stronger, you or Master Roshi?
Although, you and I have the same smell. I like you. Next time, we'll fight as hard as we can. Later then. Bye-bye.
He's not Grandpa.
The fierce battle for the Dragon Balls is over. After a long battle, this is the end. However, if there's an ending, there is also a beginning. Next is the start of the Dragon Ball story.
Goku, I have something I want to tell you. To be blunt, you're strong. But remember, I will surpass you someday. Now again rule as King Piccolo!
Piccolo, you're not really like that. Gohan once told me, Mr. Piccolo is harsh, but a very good person.
Tch, you made me sick. Oh, and tell Gohan, he really needs to train some more.
Yeah, he's changed a bit. Okay, sorry. Well, shall we start? Fight in many unique... I want to see the new scenario you unlocked. The Dragon Ball Saga. It's the story of when I was a kid.
Hey, I'm Goku.
Huh? I'm also called Goku. You look just like me when I was a kid.
I'm looking for the Dragon Balls.
Funny. I was looking for the Dragon Balls too when I was your age.
You're looking for them too? Then let's make it a game. I won't lose. See ya. Many strong fighters will appear here. That guy Nam is pretty strong, but I won't lose. Right, I've got to do my best.
The first time Goku participated in the World Tournament, he confronted Nam, a fighter who was ordered to buy and bring back water to his village. Nam rushed a composed Goku and attacked with a massive special attack.
My mother, my brother, and the people of my village.
I'm not gonna lose!
Two more matches to go! Time for the sixth match to begin! And now it's time to begin match number six!
Ready?
We're almost to the finals! Who will get the 500,000 yen?
You win, you're buying dinner!
Okay!
Not yet!
Namu Amidabutsu!
Do the count.
One, two! He's actually out!
Eh? I doubt he'll get up from that!
Goku!
I can't take life, but this will make you sleep for 10 days.
He's up!
How is that possible?
Goku is really something! Oh, it's just dumbfounded!
I can't believe it! No one goes up after that!
Well, well, I'm getting really excited!
I want to double see. You can still keep fighting!
1, 2, rock, scissors, paper!
Great!
like this is my chance.
It's no good, however.
The winner is Nom!
The first time...
My mother.
Ready?
We're almost to the finals! Who will get the 500,000 pennies?
If you win, you'll buy dinner!
Okay!
No!
You can still keep fighting!
Uami Dabu Tsu!
Take it hard!
This will finish you!
Please, do the count.
How? Is that possible?
Goku is really something! Now it's just dumbfounded!
I can't believe it! No one gets up after that!
Well, well, I'm getting really excited. There's no way I'm gonna lose to an evil guy like Mercenary Tao. Right.
Mercenary Tao, from the Red Ribbon Army, appears before Goku, who's busy gathering the Dragon Balls. Goku, who had only lost one fight and has powered up at Korin's Tower, fights the strongest mercenary once again.
Just be a good boy and hand over the Dragon Balls. Unless you want to die.
You're not getting my Dragon Ball, and I won't lose to you! I'll beat you with my bare hands!
I am the world's greatest assassin! Like that?
Yep, with a bad guy like you, I gotta use my own hands! You know?
You little fool! Get this!
Whatever! Let's get back to fighting!
Whoa!
against Oopa's father.
Prepare yourself.
I'll put everything I've got into this fight.
What? You're completely different from 3 days ago.
I wasn't hiding anything. I just climbed all the way up the tower.
Korra Tower. It can't be. Don't tell me you were trained by Korra himself.
Yep. How'd you know?
I thought it was just an old rumor, but it seems it's true. Interesting. Well, I can use some exercise anyway.
Here goes!
Forgive me.